Warren was in the quick eight. Charles Pickett drives an 89 Corvette. He's had a little tangling with the wall a couple weeks ago. If you were on the right-hand side of the car, you would see where he has a little cosmetic damage. And I'm sure that will be fixed before that car comes back next year. Warren,
oh, yeah.
What do you think about that?
Woohoo!
Lane number one, first, 281 miles an hour.
What's the thing of that?
And that's
your first deck cars, huh?
Run.
Wow.
Goes on in lane one. Boy, that was anybody's race all the way down to the finish line. We go back to starting line. From Bozeny with a 70 Nova, Todd Reinschmidt dials 970. He'll run against Warren Davies. Warren was in the quick eight. He's from Pickett, drives an 89 Corvette. He's had a little tangling with the wall a couple weeks ago. If you were on the right-hand side of the car, you would see where he has a little cosmetic damage. And I'm sure that will be fixed before that car comes back next year. Warren dials. The Terminator is over in lane number two, Air Force One, here on the tower side in lane number one. Air Force One. Lover, the Terminator, Lou Ferreira. Second round of three for our jet car. Terminator 550 at 288 miles there. Came from our half mile wrong track. They went into the jump there. Pretty soon they're going to be out. Boy, that's cool. Look at that smoke going up between the trees. Think about years ago. By now, we'd have some railroad ties that were used for. Back to the track. Todd Reinschmidt from Bozeny in lane one dials Dickey Launderville in lane two with a right turn out.
Thank you. tour person coming.
Check it out.
Just sad about it.
It's happening.